Hello guys, welcome back to Prani Gaming. In this episode, as I said in the previous video which said that we are changing our channel name from Vipra Gaming to Prani Gaming, and I had said that guess whether it's Castle Crush or Clash Royale as the first video in Prani Gaming, and here it is, it's Castle Crush. And we have some chests to open today. We have two silver chests and a victory chest. I just want an epic out of it. I mean, we have all the epics, but we can upgrade, you know. So, the new cards. Shock or protection. Come on. I need the protection more than the... Oh, it's a shock. I told you I wanted either of the two, but... Yeah, protection was the better card, but yeah. Not bad. Shock is not bad. It's like a lightning in Clash Royale, I think. Very similar. Okay, let's mirror our battle deck. Okay, let's start. It's nature mode. Oh, sorry, fire and ice. So, you have a lot of chances to come back, and the match duration is going to be long. We have to play very long. It's not going to be a short match. Very rarely it is a short match because, you know, the fire and ice keep occurring in 15 seconds. So, you have a chance to come back always, so yeah, it's going to be nice. I love this game mode though. See, 4, 3, 2, 1, and again. Yes, at the right time. At the right place, we send the mud elemental. Okay, let's just, I just don't want that ballista to stay slowly, you know. The golem and the ballista, why it's a great combo is that slowly and steadily, the ballista is going to, you know, finish the troops. So it's really important to get the ballista out very early. Let's just send a gust of wind in the last lane because I want to make the storm elemental big, but I can't because, again, the fire and ice. It sometimes goes your way and sometimes it goes your opponent. So you don't know what's going to happen. So it's really hard. And sometimes it's easy. Okay, we can defend that mage, that's for sure. Okay, golem, that's not bad because we can just, because of its HP, we can send the other troops behind it. So it's going to be like a good wall, a stone wall. Okay, let's go for the Skull King. Badly need it now, the Skull King. Jester is gone and the golem, look at its HP, I mean it's so tough to get finish it. But its attack is a lot less, and that's exactly what I'm saying. Even in Clash Royale, the golem has the most HP in the game, I think. So very similar golems, but the Clash Royale golem's attack is a lot more. Look at the warrior speed, I mean, I thought the fire elemental is going to attack the warrior, but... no chance. Its speed is a lot. It's a triplet, not a warrior actually. But still, the same attack, the same. Oh, two catapults. What to do now? He just is going to defend it, I'm sure. And plus, it's level 6, it's a lot. Yes, there you go. He defended it well. Bad loss to start. Yeah, let's go again. We need that rare, 8 rare cards. I hope it's something like some rare card we use in our deck. Okay, we have the Storm Elementor in our first hand. That's good always. Okay, let's go for the last row and can we metamorph it? Yes, of course. Oh, at the right time. Oh, it was close. I mean, if we had sent the metamorph a little bit late, a little bit earlier, I think the storm elemental would not have survived. Oh, ours is gone. The metamorph storm elemental is gone, but even his is gone. So that's not bad. Okay. Yeah, don't have any storm elementals now on the field. Yeah. Yes, that's good, that's good, that's good. Because if the mage would have come a little bit more far, it would have been some danger. But look, again, now it's going our way. And the next time when it comes, now, it may go his way, who knows. Oh, again it goes our way, the storm elemental is gone. This is good. Look at the golem's HP, the fire elemental struggling to get its HP. Yes, that's good actually. A shaman. Oh, he gets the black knight, but we can defend it. No problem. Okay, he thought it's the real shaman, but no way. I'm not going to send a real shaman where there is no troops. Okay, there you go. They pirate, go back. Yes. It's a real irritation for your opponents. Oh, yes. So now the Black Knight and his Mud Elemental both have very less HP left. So yeah, this is good. And the shaman over there, I hope he knows the shaman now. No, he doesn't, I think. Yes, we won it. Easy win. Because he didn't recognize the shaman in the end. Okay, now what is the reward? What is the rare card? Orc warrior. Okay. No, I'm not a big fan of it. Okay, let's go again then. Okay, the same hand again. We have the storm elemental in the first move. Very good, that. And two mana rituals. Thank you very much. We have the Skull King as well. Yes, it's going our way again. The fire and ice. Because the storm elemental is totally safe. And come on, we have the Skull King now. And this is going to be a great defensive card because of the skeletons. Let's just freeze it off. I want to make a big storm elemental here. I want to make a huge one. Two lanes are freezed. One freeze pyres and one freeze automatically. Okay. Okay. Oh, at the right time, we the freeze came our way. But we don't have a gust of wind. Can't do anything for that. Okay. So the storm elemental is gone, but look at what the shaman is doing. And the pirate too. I just want that shaman to be protected, because if it's protected, its damage is too much. So it's going to be a great card if it's protected. So now we can't, it's already gone. Okay, two demons in the same lane. Yes. Look at the Mud Elemental. Oh my god, attack is a lot. Oh, not finished. This castle is not finished. But the Fire Elemental. We have the Meteor Beast. Which does the job. And another victory. Yes. This is good. Okay guys, we have come to an end for this episode. And please like the first video of our new channel name, Pranny Gaming, if you liked it. And subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you in the next episode. Until then, goodbye.